All right, here we go. This is a 14 inch burr oak. This is the Tuatahi work axe, which is 7 by 7 1/4, I believe. And it's 6.6 pounds. Ish. That's the wings out. I forget if it was 6.6. I'll have to look at their website again. But see about an inch or so past my midline through there as I'm coming over. Should be able to reach all the way over is my front foot there. Alright. There is a bit of a knot right through here. I don't think there's much inside of this, but here we go. Off today. Not I just ran a couple chip lines on that other side.
opened up that face cut a lot more, but got me some more swings into this. And then I also chopped a little pocket there in the front. I'll probably chop another pocket in the back. I got pretty deep on that. I just kept kind of swinging at it, but need to practice. This is definitely too angled. I need to come in a little bit flatter. I think it's just too angled down for the shoe, but I don't know much about springboard yet. Need some water. I think I need to come in shallower, but it'll be a pretty low pocket for me.